You know, we all trying to maneuver life's trials and tribulations. And every now and again, we get thrown off course.
Sometimes we have to ask ourselves what we
this whole shit, like what was I thinking, trying to bring hope to the hopeless. I'm trying to stay focused, the stress is making it harder. I don't sleep, I just think about my unborn son or daughter. And it gets harder cause every summer somebody passed, somebody locked in a box, whether or not he blasts. Gotti cash is just a dream in the hood, niggas pumping for years, still serving fiends in the hood. And despite what I seen in the hood, I'm trying to win that internal battle and always try to lean to the good. But it's hard trying to be understood, keeping it real in the sea of the fake. If you don't believe it, just wait. There's a hypocrite to judge for every single mistake. They trying to tell you where you going like they've been through the gate. And that's exactly why we starting to begin to lose faith. Like, why love? Just stay single and hate. Keep me going for the moment, but I'm getting love at every show with no promotion. So I'm back to smoking and any overdosing, anything to hide from my emotions. I've been so close to the edge that I've wanted to leave, but every time I do, I hear Dinko talking to me. And I'll be wondering, damn, how could it possibly be? I must be here for a reason, I'm not locked to deceased. I see the clock ticking, I'm desperate to make a move. I ain't moving on a prospect unless it can pay for food. Pay the dues, but now I'm hungry for the majors too. But not to make it in the mansion, I wanna pay for schools, I wanna pay for tools to build. I wanna keep it real in this fabricated field. I guess I'm dreaming, I guess I'm seeming like I'm unrealistic, but y'all gon' have to listen up because I'm done being a misfit with this shit.
I know it's sometimes we have to ask ourselves what we are fighting for, and sometimes we don't know, so we go back to the drawing board, so pick up a pen and call up a friend to revise the plan again, yeah.
Live and learn, reflect, roll up a blizz and burn. Grab a dance partner, give her a spin and return. Either get with it or get rid of whatever you earn. First you born and you burn and sit in the urn. And in between you make the most of whatever you get it. To whom much is given, much is expected, let's get it. And if you made it through the toughest of settings, you better recognize the blessings and have love for the lessons. Just when you thought you had it all figured out, life's a bitch but it's calling you out, so what you all about? Never mind all of the clout, you either blaze a trail or you follow the route.